All right,
say your name and start off.
Randy Gagne, Chief of Police Camden, Chief Deputy Tim Carroll, and State Police Lieutenant Aaron Hayden. We're in Camden, obviously. We are at the scene of a robbery in progress at this time. Right now, we have known to be one suspect and we believe one hostage inside. We have notes from Camden Police, Rockford Police, Rockland, State Police, Knox County Sheriff's Department, and the FBI are on scene right now. We have not had any contact at this point. The State Police Tactical Team has the command of the perimeter at this point.
Can you give any kind of a timeline when this happened, what you know happened inside?
I believe the call came in around 7:10. I'll have to verify that.
Can you give any kind of a timeline when this happened, what you know happened inside?
I believe the call came in around 7:10. I'll have to verify that. I've got limited information on it. That's about what I have right now, but I can update you as we go along.
Obviously, someone came into the store to rob it.
That's what we have at this point. So I'll get back to you with further details as soon as I can get it right now. Get the operation going.
Is everyone safe, Randy?
At this time, there's been no reports of any injuries at this time.
And no shots fired, no threat
no
made
shots have been
to
heard,
you folks?
And nothing has been communicated to us at this point. We've not had any communication inside.
We'll try and meet up probably in the next half hour or so and give you an update when we can.
Okay. How large is, do you have your full team here?